An 8-year-old North Carolina girl hit by a vehicle while waiting on her school bus has now died. Franklinville investigators say the little girl suddenly darted in front of an SUV around 8 o'clock this morning. Paramedics pronounced her dead at the scene. Police say the driver will not face charges.